guys, this is Giovanni from Spy Options Trading here with a new trading video for today. Happy Halloween, everybody. I hope everybody stays safe and has fun today on this awesome holiday. There are a couple things that I want to talk to you about, but first of all, let's get to the big mistake that I made. I've been so frustrated with myself the last couple of weeks, but I can't beat myself up too bad. But rookie mistake, I'll let you watch the trading video so you can watch exactly what happened. Just know that I feel like a complete idiot. But, oh well, mistakes happen, right? Mistakes are absolutely going to happen, and they're going to happen. That's another thing that you guys need to get used to. You're going to make mistakes. I'm going to make mistakes. We're all human. We're all human beings. That's what makes us human. Yesterday, I didn't trade yesterday's ginormous move. I think SPY moved about $4 in about, 20 minutes, 25 minutes, something of that nature. And it made me rethink my strategy. Not necessarily rethink it, but refine it just a little bit. I did a lot of backtesting yesterday and last night, and I think that's what contributed in today's mistake. I really love my strategy. I built my strategy to where even when it's wrong, it's not going to be wrong big. I love that. I have now defined, I have defined a really good entry and a, in my opinion, a really good exit strategy, exit plan on bad signals or bad trades. And in today's trading video, you'll see that I actually followed through my strategy, through my plan, my trading plan, and I stuck with it. All of this said, trading in general, day trading, investing in the stock market, it's a process. I can't tell you enough, I have a passion for this. It's the only way that keeps, it's the only reason that I'm still doing this. You gotta have a passion for this. You can't get, it's not a get rich quick scheme sort of thing. You have to have the patience, the diligence, the discipline to trade and be successful at it. I'm trading with $500, guys. That's okay. I'm going to keep going. I'm going to see how far I can take my $500 trading account and go from there. Thank you, everybody, so much for watching, everybody. I'll let you get to the trading video. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to enter my drawing. I'm going to pick three people at random on November 7th. The drawing ends November 5th. Send me an email with the subject line round 2 at spyoptionstrading@gmail.com. Pick a number between 1 and 50 and tell me a little bit about yourself, your trading experience, your trading career, where you live. You know, do you like cats? Do you like dogs? What your Halloween costume is? Tell me anything you like to tell me in that email. Thank you so much for watching, everybody. I'll let you get to that trading video.
Good morning, everybody. Today is October 31st, 2018. Happy Halloween, everybody. We are waiting on signals here. We are going to check Forex Factory, see what's on the docket. We have a couple things here. At 9:45 Eastern Time, we have Chicago PMI. At 10:30, we have crude oil inventory. So that's medium impact. Medium impact crude oil inventories and low impact Chicago PMI. We did get a sell signal there. I like it. Let's go for it. 270 puts that expire in 2 days. 234. So I bought the 270 puts that expire in 2 days at 234. I'm down a bit here. You got the finger on the trigger here. Oh no, I just now noticed something. Oh no. Boy, that's a big mistake. I had it set on 1 minute. Big mistake there. Big mistake. Oh gosh, I'm so disappointed in myself in that rookie mistake. Wow, it's definitely moving to the upside. Alrighty, I went ahead and bought one call. I bought 271 calls that expire in 2 days. I bought it 251. I'm still in this trade here. Down a little bit, not much. Let's see if we can get something going here. I'm still in it. I'm holding. I have a very particular exit strategy here. still in it. I'm down about 10 bucks right now. The ask is 241. I got in at 251. Again, I'm still holding. I'm looking for a push up higher here. I'm still in this trade, believe it or not. 244 is on the bid. Not down a whole lot. I only bought one contract anyways. Looks like we're about to hit even again. Let's see if we can get a push up here. There we go. I sold, let's see where I sold. Sold at 262. Bought at 251, sold at 262. I feel so bad about trade earlier today. I made back a little bit of that money that I lost. I lost, essentially today, I lost 20 bucks. Here are my trades. Boy, that was just a huge, huge mistake. I was like in shock. I was in shock as to, you know, what I did. I basically lost $30 here, 30 cents here. Made back 10, so I'm down 20 bucks overall. Still in the green, but boy, gosh, what a big mistake. Absolute big mistake today in trading. I had the 1 minute up like a complete just idiot, but it happens. That looks so good too for me. And then I got in, let's see, where did I get in? 7:45 my time. I got in like right here, literally like the high of the day, and then it came back down. Finally, after it came back up, it took off a little bit, and I took it, especially after today's big mistake. My strategy works here. It works on the 5 minutes very well. It's a good thing I didn't sell. I'm just really excited that I didn't sell in that retracement. Again, I had a very clear exit strategy on a bad trade. Thank you so much, everybody, for watching. Hit that subscribe button down below. Like and share my videos. Comment down below what you thought of my trading today. What you made money on, what you lost money on, what you need help with, what kind of videos you would like to see from me. And also, don't forget about the drawing. Send me an email with the subject round 2. Pick a number between 1 and 50 and tell me a little bit about yourself, guys. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you here next time.